Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League. It's Crystal Palace against Liverpool. Let's head straight off to Selhurst Park, the home of Crystal Palace, where I have to report it's a wet day in South London. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome everyone to today's match. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. And the conditions might just shape the game that we're going to see today, because the pitch has taken a bit of a pounding from the rain.
It has, and took a pounding on you, Martin, like a drowner out there. But let's hope we do get some excitement, because a skiddy surface, a wet one, normally does lead to chances at both ends.
A lot of restrictions have been lifted about work permits, and obviously the scouting is now global, so you get players from all over the world playing in domestic leagues.
You do. Makes for a different atmosphere sometimes in dressing rooms. You don't quite get the banter because there's so many different languages, but you do get a lot of talent coming in.
The auspices of Chris Foy today as referee. Here's the Crystal Palace team. Julian Speroni starts in goal. Scott Dan plays with Damien Delaney as the centre-backs. Mile Jedinak starts with Joe Ledley in the centre of the pitch. Dwight Gale starts up front with Marouane Chamakh. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Dejan Lovren plays with Martin Skrtel in central defence. Adam Lallana plays with Steven Gerrard in central midfield. Ricky Lambert is the main striker today.
They've linked up well.
Here's the shot. And Julian Speroni, super save. Steven Gerrard will take the corner. Gave the offside. Lovren. Coutinho. Lambert. Liverpool will get the throw. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Well, early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Widen the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. The player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. Good interception. Some options now for the pass. Steven Gerrard. And back it goes. Will be Liverpool's throw-in. Adam Lallana. Can go in from here. The tackling is a real skill. passing, but the defender was more than equal to it, in truth. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Adam Lallana. And it's Ricky Lambert. Attack now. That's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Rogers recognised at the end of the 13-14 season by his fellow managers as the manager of the year, although he didn't have any silverware to show for it as a team.
No, he didn't, and he and the players, of course, really disappointed with that, but they've made a big step.
Steven Gerrard. Alan! And a player gets in the way, made a great block. Touch off the player and out. Liverpool's
Skirtle. Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
Let's see the replay now. Front, Marwan Shamak. There's some potential in this move. Joe Ledley keeps it going. Great opportunity, in with a chance. Lallana. Yannick Bolasie. Now he's looking for support. They've got men in the middle if he can cross it. Martin Kelly. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. And it's Ricky Lambert. Coutinho. Allen. Adam Lallana. Steven Gerrard. Might have done better there, Steven Gerrard. Yannick Bolasie. Martin Kelly. Shamak. That's a very crisp challenge there. Allen. Get it back here. Joe Allen. And it's Ricky Lambert. Allen. Played to Glenn Johnson. Adam Lallana. He could cross it from here. A chance for the wide man to make some progress here.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's come out and caught it confidently.
Joe Ledley. Delaney. Marwan Shamak. Johnson. And it's Ricky Lambert.
Well, when we say it's an athletic game these days, this guy sums it up.
Yeah, one of those a manager would love, because they get a 9 out of 10 most match days.
And it's Ricky Lambert. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well.
He's got space.
That looked a good ball, well cut out. Yannick Polasi. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Governor General of this team, passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Oh, the referee's given the penalty. Into the attacking third. Adam Lallana. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
On to Gerrard. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Joe Ledley. Yannick Bolasie.
Got to be. Still a chance after that save.
Now. Joe Ledley. Marwan Shamak.
Powerful shot, and the goalkeeper able to deal with it.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Well, they've got the ball there and they want to restart the game. You can understand that with the throw on. It goes. Adam Lallana. And it's Ricky Lambert. To Allen. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done.
There's the ball in. He takes the shot, made the save, but the ball's still there.
Joe Ledley. Touch of class, a back heel there.
Martin Kelly. Here's the cross. Here's the shot.
What a decisive save. Joel Ward. Joe Ledley. Well, to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. He wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. Shamak.
Martin Kelly. Marwan Shamak.
Ricky Lambert. Steven Gerrard. Shamak. Joe Ledley. Start again with a goal kick. That was a fantastic save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
And Johnson. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Adam Lallana. Lambert. Played to Glenn Johnson. On to Gerrard. Adam Lallana. To Allen.
slightly indicated at least 5 minutes of added time.
In with a chance, and they've scored.
A goal from Lallana, and he won't hit many better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Shamak. Joe Ledley. Marouane Shamak. Now Kelly. And the cross coming in. He's gone too early. He's offside.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Ben Johnson. Lambert. Coutinho. Tackle didn't hold him up, he's away still with the ball. Yannick Bolasie. Half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. Rather stunned the home support here, that goal so late in the first half. Great for the away team, though.
Oh, wasn't it just? I mean, they get a huge lift from that, and they wouldn't have wanted the half to come to an end, really. They'll be desperate to get out for the second half and try and get another one.
So we reach half-time, 2-1 the score, with Liverpool leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
So the weather is terrible. It's remained so during half-time. There's no respite for the players as they've come out getting another drenching at the start of this second half. Shimmy then. Here's the shot. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Martin Kelly. Shamak. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. Well, with the corner, they can get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level. Bolasie. Martin Kelly. Very quick thinking from the defender there. It needed to be. Keeping the move going. Out of harm's way for a goal kick. You don't see much of the sliding tackle these days because we don't play on soggy pitches anymore because of the drainage.
Trout likes more than a good solid tackle, and that was certainly one of those.
Adam Lallana. Now Johnson. It's gone out to the wingman. Some options now for the pass. He went in well. To Allen. Change coming up to Crystal Palace. Steven Gerrard. Allen. Coutinho. He's gone for goal. A decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Coutinho. Steven Gerrard. Played to Glenn Johnson. He's going to cross it. It's good work by the defensive player to stop that becoming a real menace to his team. Here's the shot. Oh, got in the way. Great block. Shamak. Joe Ledley. There's some potential in this move. Yannick Bolasie. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. It's the keeper's save, and he's kept the ball. And that's a touch of the Alan Smith, a lovely headed pass. Here's a chance, maybe, to get level from the corner. Substitution to the losing team here.
Stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. equalising goal will level again, but for how long, goodness knows. Put some width into this attack. Lucas. Well, he's lent the ball to his mate. Got to be. Oh, the shot was blocked. Goes for goal. And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Steven Gerrard will take the corner. To really make himself a hero here. The game is level, and can he be the man to instigate his team going in front? Adam Lallana. And it's Ricky Lambert. Shamak. Barry Bannon. Back to him again. Marwan Shamak. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Barry Bannon. James McArthur. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Kelly. Have it back. Now Kelly. He saved it, and he's kept it as well. And it's Ricky Lambert. Gertl. Lucas. He's got it back again. Adam Lallana. It's a chance. He shoots. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. James McArthur. And his team now can move away from their defensive areas. In with a chance. Struck the post here. Barry Bannon. Now Kelly. And the attacker coming away with help on either side.
Throw in for Liverpool.
They've got the ball there and they want to restart the game. You can understand that with the throw on it goes. Lambert. Great tackle. Adam Lallana. Coutinho. Adam Lallana. And it's Ricky Lambert. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. Gerrard. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Barry Bannon. Marouane Chamakh. Steven Gerrard. They play it wide now. And it's Ricky Lambert. That's a good chance now to cross. Steven Gerrard. It's a return ball. Lambert! Oh, too early, offside. Lucas. And he gets it back again, quickly. Steven Gerrard. Passing here. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. That's a chance to attack in numbers. Martin Kelly. Barry Bannon. Isn't it, to backheel the ball like that? It's back, it's their ball again, through good intercepting play. Yannick Bolasie. Barry Bannon. Yannick Bolasie. Well, we're on the edge of our seats here because this game could still go either way. James McArthur, good forward play from them. Yannick Bolasie. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Lambert. Now they can use some width, that's a good pass. We are in the last chance saloon for Liverpool. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Referee's made up his mind here to give the penalty and to show a yellow card.
Yeah, well, the penalty is the major thing for the team conceding here.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. it's Gerrard who gets the goal.
Looked a little casual as he approached the ball, but nothing wrong with the finish.
Another angle on it here. Two on the scoreboard now.
Goal for Liverpool.
Shamak.
In the 86th minute, number 8.
James
Steven
McArthur.
Gerrard.
Barry Bannon. It's getting very desperate for Crystal Palace.
The manager on the sidelines, waving his centre-halves forward. Could be Route 1 stuff now.
Here we are with just 3 minutes remaining. He's in there with a header. Well, very, very close. That really could have altered the game. Only just missing, but it's a miss.
It is a miss, but he did everything right. It was a good strike on goal. He hit the target, just couldn't convert.
To throw it to a player in the same colour shirt as you, but it's not obviously easy for him. Well, good skill, just to lift the ball there at the right moment. He's lost the ball. Ward. James McArthur. Adam Lallana. It's going to be 5 minutes of added time. Here's the cross. And it's out of harm's way. James McArthur. Barry Bannon. Martin Kelly. Well defended here from a good cross. Javier Borini. Adam Lallana. Lucas. Johnson. Can he turn away from the challenge here?
They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Damn. Barry Bannon. James McArthur. It's Ward. And it will go into the middle now. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool.
Ladies and gentlemen, a message from the police. They've asked us to
brilliant effort by the players to produce a match like this in these conditions.
Yeah, not the best, pretty cold out there, but they made sure they kept running about and that led to a great spectacle.
So it's full time with the final score 3-2. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.